We're not shooting all evening. It's really nasty outside. We're not shooting today with the GFX 50R and the 45mm. One thing that I forgot that I'd never made a video on, and neither has anybody else on YouTube. I don't know why I didn't make a video on this before, but like the expensive lens cleaning cloths that you use for quite a while and then you wash them and then you realize these are useless. All they do now is leave streaks. The reason for that is the detergent actually leaves a residue inside the fibers of the cleaning cloth. If they're really, really dirty, then you should wash them. Otherwise, you should never wash them. What you need to do is soak this in 70% isopropyl alcohol solution overnight and make sure your hands are super, super clean, then wring it out, then hang it up to dry, and it will be new again. If it's super, super dirty, which these almost never get, I mean, you're not usually wiping mud off of your damn camera, then wash it in the washing machine, but then again, soak this in a drinking glass or whatever, a bowl of 70% isopropyl alcohol overnight, and that will remove all the oils and residue, and it'll be like new again. So that's an important tip or trick, because usually these expensive little cleaning cloths, and I really needed it today. Once people have used them for a month or two, they're like, oh my God, I can't use it anymore. Half the reason is that the oils and residues of whatever you wipe off is within the cloth, but every time you touch it, the oils from your hand obviously get soaked into the cleaning rag. So when you go to wipe off your front element or your front filter, all it does is leave worse streaks than the streaks you're trying to get off anyway. So that is the secret on how to clean off your cleaning rag. Yeah, I'm here drinking a burnt coffee outside of Starbucks, and it's drizzling rain, so. Yeah, the weather absolutely sucks. Monkey balls out here. Bye.